Look at his practice swing. Almost like he's searching for something. Then he finds it. Watch how he settles itself right into the middle of it. Feel that focus. And he got a lot of shots he could choose from. Duffs and tops and skulls. But there's only one shot that's in perfect harmony with the field. One shot that's his. Authentic shot. And that shot is going to choose him. There's a perfect shot out there trying to find each and every one of us. All we got to do is get ourselves out of its way. Let it choose us. Look at him. He in the field.